Hi, I'm Jack Fossett, and welcome to the Cusack Music YouTube channel for this demonstration and overview of the innovative Tap-A-Fuzz, which is like no other pedal on the market. For starters, you have the well-known and loved Screamer Fuzz circuit built in, as well as 24 unique waveforms and 3 banks that are unlike anything you've ever heard from a modulation unit. Now, this pedal has a lot going on, and to really get into it, you'll want to read the manual and put it through its paces. That being said, it's also very easy to immediately dial in great tone and experiment with waveforms that lend themselves to creativity and riffs in songwriting. The Tap-A-Fuzz does allow you to go straight to unmodulated Screamer Fuzz mode with all 3 clipping options. To do this, simply hold down the bypass switch, and when the blue light stops flashing, hit it again to engage Screamer Fuzz only. Here's a quick look at that, along with all the 3 different clipping modes. Now we'll get to the modulated portion. With so many waveforms to choose from, you can hold each foot switch to save your settings once you've found the perfect stutter. You've already heard the waveforms from bank A. We'll try it out on bank B, where we'll also test the option knob, and then onto bank C. To start, here it is using the tap tempo.
Thank you. We'll be right back.